Brace yourself, guys. Interest rate hikes are coming. The Reserve Bank has raised interest rates in New Zealand for the first time in 7 years from 0.25% to 0.5%. They're doing this in an effort to combat the rising inflation. Inflation is the increase in food and commodity costs over time. In fact, inflation is at 3.3%, the highest it's been in almost 10 years. The Reserve Bank is projecting a long series of rate hikes to bring rates to 2% by 2023. Rising interest rates could mean an increase in your home loan, credit card, and other loan interest, but also an increase in your savings interest. Bad for lenders, good for savers. On the other hand, an increase in interest rate usually means an increase in the value of New Zealand dollars, but this has not yet been reflected in the currency market yet, with the New Zealand dollars down against other major currencies.